will just tell the graduates that today it is their day, a day which will leave them with a heavy burden and a big responsibility to be among those who have now the capacity and the ability to lead and inspire others, as well as to successfully carry out various missions to protect their nations. I urge them to do it professionally and competently in such a way that they will always earn the respect and commendation of their armies and of their respective nations.
I consider this graduation to be a significant milestone in your professional development. You are now commanders with open and flexible minds that are equipped with capacity to think logically, decide soundly, and act boldly, and who have the required knowledge and experience to effectively deal with the challenges of today and tomorrow. As I conclude, I wish to express my gratitude to the RDF leadership for the work they have been doing in relation to building a strong and professional force. I also wish to take this moment to thank the commandant and the entire college fraternity for their contribution in making sure that the college continues to fulfill its mission.